On this edition of Backstage Pass with Lia Chang, I'll be featuring highlights of Curtain Up, live from Broadway, the free outdoor concert held in Times Square on the first Sunday of October. The concert was hosted by Amber Ruffin and Jesse Tyler Ferguson, with direction from Sammy Cannell.
He's honored to meet me. I'm honored to meet you. We are members of that private club. We both have tones.
Broadway favorites taking center stage included Tony, Grammy, and Emmy-winning Death of a Salesman star André De Shields, Tony-winning MJ the Musical star Myles Frost, Jaquel Spivey from A Strange Loop, Hadestown star Jewelle Shelley Blackman, Emilie Kouatchou from The Phantom of the Opera, Chicago's Brandon Victor Dixon, and the company of Anne Juliet. The concert was a culmination of the three-day Curtain Up Broadway Festival presented by Playbill, the Broadway League, the Times Square Alliance, and Prudential Financial.
Attention must be paid. Those are the immortal words that have captured the world ever since Arthur Miller's legendary play, Death of a Salesman, first premiered on Broadway in 1949. Now, almost 75 years later, attention must once again be paid, but this time through a different lens. This Olivier Award-winning and critically acclaimed revival tells the story, for the first time on Broadway, from the perspective of a Black family. Come join my castmates and me at the Hudson Theater, where we explore how anyone can sell the American dream, but can everyone own it? Now, just up a few blocks from here, a different kind of legend is getting the Broadway musical treatment. The King of Pop, Michael Jackson, is back in the hit musical MJ, which celebrates the genius and the unique and unparalleled artistry of the pop legend. Please welcome Tony Award winner Myles Frost and the cast of MJ.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right.
As I turn up the collar on, my favorite winter coat. This wind is blowing my mind.
See the kids in the shade, without enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see red
beams? A summer disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one-man soul. No, 'cause they got nowhere to go.
Our next show. Our next musical asks you to imagine how life could be as you're taken on an unforgettable journey into the underworld and back. And here to take us on that journey, our lady from the underground, Jewelle Blackman, from the 8-time Tony Award winning Hadestown.
Today. Isn't that perfect? The rain just stopped. Imagine it. Step into my office. Hey.
Broadway's legendary and longest running musical, The Phantom of the Opera, Emilie Kouatchou!
Admired, don't know nothing. physical love. There's other kinds of love, like love of justice, love of a legal procedure, love of lending a hand to someone who needs you, love of your fellow man. That's the kind of love I'm talking about. And physical love ain't so bad either.
It may sound odd, all I care about is love.
That's what he's here for. Wah, 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 wah,
wah, boo, boo, boo. Wah, wah, wah. Honest to God, all I care about is love. Show me a long raven hair flowing down about to there. When I see her running free, oh, keep your money, that's enough for me.
For a treat.
This next musical won the Pulitzer Prize and last season's Tony Award for Best Musical.
It's about a young artist named Usher who's grappling with desires, identity, and instincts he both loves and loathes, and also fighting with the thoughts in his head.
Each moment of the show will have you asking, what's next?
What's next, you ask? Well, you are in for a treat.
This next musical won the Pulitzer Prize and last season's Tony Award for Best Musical.
It's about a young artist named Usher who... Wait a second. Why are we just saying the same thing over and over?
Yes, it seems as though we are stuck.
Going round and round. In a strange loop.
And so without further ado, please welcome Jaquel Spivey from A Strange Loop.
Blackness feels like another hurdle that won't get out of his way. His inner white girl starts kicking like a baby. She wants to come out and play. She doesn't care if she ruffles any feathers. In fact, that is her MO. Where he's the king of avoiding confrontation, there's not a bomb she won't. Girls can do anything, can't they? Black boys must always obey their mothers. White girls can do anything, can't they? Can't they? Can't they? Can't they? Someday she feels like his blackness is a treasure that's under constant attack. His inner white girl protects it from her. The slack. She lets him feel like a human too.
His blackness doesn't look blue in any moonlight, which makes him harder to see. That's why he clings to his silly inner white girl, the same one clinging to me.
Look, I think you should leave the writing to the writers, and in this case, the Emmy Award-winning writer from Schitt's Creek, with music from all of the famous pop stars and songs that you love, with a sneak peek of their musical that opens at the Stephen Sondheim Theater. Please welcome Lorna Courtney and the cast of Anne Juliet.
It was cool, but it was all pretend. Yeah, yeah, since you've been gone, you dedicated, you took the time. Wasn't long till I called you mine. Yeah, yeah, since you've been gone. And all you'd ever hear me say is how I pictured me with you. That's all you'd ever hear me say. But since you've been gone, I can't breathe for the first time. I'm so loving all the air. Back to you, now again. What a world. Since you've been gone, how can I put it, you put me on. Even fell for that stupid love song. Yeah, yeah, since you've been gone, how come I never hear you say, I just wanna be with you. I guess you never felt.
Special thanks to Prudential Playbill, the Broadway League Times Square.